are you doing here? Excuse me. What are you doing?
Who is this one? Why?
I say, what are you doing here?
What kind of question is that one?
My friend, I say, what are you doing here?
Hey! Trouble they sleep when Yanga can't wake up.
Ah! Why?
Madam?
You're asking me?
Yes, I'm asking you, who are you?
Really?
Who are you?
What are you doing here?
What am I doing in my own house again? Hi! Oh,
you are even washing clothes?
No, I'm washing you.
Jesus!
You are even washing clothes? What is this? Oh my God!
Trouble it, my friend! What is the meaning of this nonsense? Are you mad? Are you high?
See, I see that you are stupid.
You are mad.
What brought you here?
Look at this.
Who invites you? Look at you. You're not ashamed of
I will show you pepper.
Shameless woman.
Classless.
Look
thing.
At yourself. No,
you know your good face. What are you doing?
So you know before Uncle?
Leave this seat, girls. Let me see. I said, come here before you this one. Why are you taking my way? Nonsense, girl.
Cha-cha. You have spoiled our marriage.
What?
Why they holler that girl?
Hey, Jesus.
Why they holler that girl?
Jesus. Oh, I saw her now. I saw her.
You know, say that like that girl and my sister.
Oh my God. Like seriously. Oh my God.
And that girl, hey. Anything where that girl tell me that what I go do.
Jesus.
Why you go talk to her like that?
Hey, I'm sorry, ma'am.
Me, I don't know what I'm going to do now.
I'm sorry.
Eh?
I'm sorry.
Okay, you know what? You will go and beg her.
That one is no issue.
You will beg her, like seriously.
There's no problem.
So, wait now, eh? Wait, Lizzie, just tell us, I'm very, very sorry. Eh? And after begging her, just leave.
Okay.
So that her, at least make her mind calm down. She understand? So, no.
Okay.
Wait here, let me go and talk to her.
Okay.
This man!
Nalute, Nanukwea, I'm going to ban Voku. Get your trousers, I'll catch you bone. Hey, come and fight me now, nonsense.
This man!
Gino, say that again to my sister. Why they holler to her like that?
You tell me so, sister, you come.
Look, I must tell you.
This man!
You see, our marriage don't end like this.
Why not?
That girl had the right to spoil our marriage. What are we going to do now? Okay, I will call her to come now. Then we go beg her.
Let her go beg her.
Wait.
Chacha, I will come.
I'm sorry.
Then, no one has forgiven
herself. I don't know.
Yes. Uncle,
you will not go inside. No, I want to go. My mom is calling me.
She's not going to stay.
Yeah, bye-bye. I love you.
Come back next time. Oh. Bye. Stay well. Okay, bye-bye.
Why she go quick now? She not going to stay.
My kinsman is an arm robber.
Jen, go check that food with you.
Hey, I don't forget to put that for fire.
If not because of say I use sense, this girl for catching me for my number girlfriend.
I tell you, everybody, okay, go.